dining quick, folks, before I eat all these chops myself.
Yeah, you're okay, boy. Easy.
You, whatever do you want?
Mr. Thomas Downs, you owe me money.
Oh, no, no, I'm...
We ain't a charity, Mr. Downs.
You won't find anything on this property. We've got nothing, sir. But when we have something, it will be yours.
Really? Certainly, would you?
Please. I have a family, sir. Please.
I don't care about your family. Why'd it have to come to this, huh?
Believe me, sir. I didn't want this either.
You ain't such a do-gooder, are you? If you're running out on debts...
I'm not running anywhere. I'm doing my best for you.
You are a slippery little bastard. But I got you now.
Please. Please, show some compassion. Please.
Strauss told me you needed a beating. You saying he was right?
What will that solve?
How's that debt looking now? If you'd been good, this wouldn't be happening. Your dad's caught you, mister. And it ain't letting go.
Be reasonable!
You borrowed money from my business partner, Herr Strauss. You owe him, you took the money. He wants it back, what's not to understand? Where's our money?
I don't have it.
Sell your place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife, or your family, or something. We ain't your idea of charity. Is that clear?
Thomas!
What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more...
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money! always good to see you.
Good morning.
How did you get on?
Not so good. He's almost dead. And they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
Well, people who aren't desperate don't seem so interested in my propositions.
Of course.
Ah, no, boy. Nearly done.
Yep.
Or a siphon.
Here, drink this.
Medicine? Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, you saved my life. I owe you.
Got that right.
I do. Now, I gotta get out of here. Don't much like it around here no more.
Glad I could help. Keep your eyes on the ground, huh?
Thank you.
You hear, Reverend? Reverend!
Come on. What's the holdup?
Hello, gentlemen.
Christ, you're a strange
Who
sight.
Who Sam Hill are you?
It's all good. Calm down.
Don't be eyeballing me that...
Sorry, mister. My mind was elsewhere.
You just a piddly old coward.
Money, tough guy. Now.
Hey, don't you buck up on me.
Come on. I will kill you. Over right here. Come on. Fight like a man.
Now you're dead.
Partner?
Partner?
Easy!
Hello.
You're all right, boy. Hold on.
don't understand this at all. Hey, over here! Senor, can I show you something?
What's the problem?
Problem? No, there's no problem. Quite the contrary. Well, there is a problem. For me, but not for you.
All right. I ain't got time for
no,
this.
No, well, no, wait! Give me a minute of your life. I might just change it forever. I'm sure you will have heard of me. Máximo Cristóbal Valdespino, the renowned explorer.
Can't say I have.
There has been much written about me. I once had high tea with the Viceroy of India. I helped liberate South America. I've climbed mountains and swum across seas. I have had many women. I've spent the last 3 months hunting treasure on the American frontier. Beautiful country. Reminds me a lot of Almeria. But tomorrow I set sail for the island of Shikoku in the Japanese archipelago in search of the legendary Tokushima Sapphire.
Well, good for you.
No, no, hold on. You see this map here? It was made by the Jackal Gang. They robbed banks all the way from here to California.
Yeah, I know who the Jack Hall gang are.
Oh, them you have heard of, but me? Well, rumor has it, they buried gold somewhere in this area, but were killed before they could retrieve it. They created two maps to ensure it was well hidden. This is the first and should lead you to the second. You just need to follow the landmarks drawn here.
Me?
Yes! Unfortunately, I am out of time now, but I am prepared to sell it to you for the low price of... $10. A trifling investment for a man such as you, given the potential returns.
Well, I'm interested in the map, but not so interested in the haggle. Why don't you just hand it over instead?
Hey, what is your problem?
No voy a morir por este mapa, estúpido.
Easy now.
You ain't looking for gold, partner. I ain't seen so much as a fleck around here.
Yeah, that's it, boy. Okay, then. Yeah. Slow up now. Yeah.
Plenty of road to spare.
Yeah, good boy. Yep.
Mister?
Yeah.
thought you'd leave me be.
Easy.
There, boy. Easy. Just hold on there, boy. Let's go, boy. Thank you.
¿Qué te quejas? Yo no tengo frío.
Hey, sí, who's that? You in the wrong cat, stranger.
I don't mean no harm, okay? Just want to speak to Hernandez.
We don't take two visitors up here.
Kill this fool! Blacko Hernandez, you in there? I didn't want trouble, but I'm just here to speak with you about Boy Calloway.
Put your weapons away, and I'll come out.
I'm unarmed.
Well, King Gallo.
I just want to talk. My boy, Calloway?
Sure. Here's your message.
Easy, easy.